Washington, D.C. number 37. A 6-run comeback in the bottom of the third inning to make it 6-4. They have Dylan Higginbotham on first base with nobody out in the fourth. Devin Trindle swinging away. Out to right center field, and this is over the head of Isaac Long, and it'll go up against the wall. Dylan Higginbotham being waved around. Here's the relay. Not in time. It is 7-4 in Washington, D.C. Devin Trindle. The long fly ball that rolls up against the wall. Isaac Long did well out there to get it in. It was a solid reach.